Lie on your back in Shavasana, the corpse pose. Lay in a way that your spine is aligned, your feet a comfortable distance apart, and your arms out at your sides with the palms up. You may want a thin pillow under your head and a blanket over your body. This will help you keep your temperature steady throughout the practice. Now, systematically begin to move your attention to each of the points below. Your forehead. The throat. The right shoulder. Elbow. Right wrist. The tip of your right thumb. The tip of the index finger. Middle finger. Ring finger. And little finger. The right wrist. Elbow, shoulder, and throat. Now the left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the tip of your left thumb, the tip of the index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and the tip of the little finger, the wrist, elbow, shoulder, throat, the middle of your chest, the right side of your chest, the middle of the chest, the left side, the middle of the chest, the navel, the lower abdomen, your right hip, knee, the right ankle, the tip of your right big toe, the tip of your second toe, middle toe, fourth toe, little toe, ankle, knee, hip, and lower abdomen. Now the left hip, left knee, ankle, the tip of your left big toe, the tip of your second toe, middle toe, fourth toe, little toe, ankle, knee, hip, lower abdomen, navel, middle of the chest, throat, and forehead. Now bring your attention to the middle of your chest, the heart center. Allow your consciousness to empty completely of images, impressions, thoughts, sensations, and all experience. Let go into the deep stillness and silence. Now begin to notice the stillness and silence. Notice the relative quiet of your mind. The smoothness of your breathing. And the stillness of your physical body. Bring this stillness and silence with you as you begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes, your arms and your legs. Moving your head from side to side, stretching your arms overhead. When you're ready, gradually make your way up to seated. You may transition now into a seated meditation. Or perhaps get up and go about your day. The practice is now concluded. Namaste.